A 27-kilometer stretch between Nanakramguda and Sankarpalli on the outer ring road is known as the CBD and the Financial Corridor. Welcome to MBTV. I'm Ravi Kumar Divakar, and today I'm going to review the CBD and Financial Corridor. We will discuss investment prospects, distance from the airport, connectivity and economic drivers. Plots are mainly approved by the HMDA and DTCP here. These projects are mostly located near employment hubs adjacent to this corridor. People working in multinational companies have bought plots for investment here. Some businessmen and NRIs are also buying along this corridor due to its proximity to the financial district. It takes 30 minutes to reach the Hyderabad airport from Nanakramguda via Outer Ring Road. Sankarpalli-Tellapur railway lines goes through this corridor. People use trains for local travel outside Sankarpalli. The TSRTC buses, cabs and shared autos are also available here. However, you can witness traffic jams during office hours within the financial district. International companies such as Amazon, Google, Apple and others have their corporate offices here. Proximity with the IT hub of Gachibowli and high-tech city also make it an attractive real estate destination for plot buyers. The government companies such as BHEL and a University of Hyderabad are also located close to this corridor. Many hotels such as Hyatt, Sheraton, Oakwood, Lemon Tree and Crown Palace are located in and near financial district on this corridor. University of Hyderabad is located 7 to 8 km away from Tellapur and Nanakramguda. The RRS College of Engineering and Technology is close to Tellapur, Kondakal, Kollur and Bhanoor. Both the HMDA and the DTCP approved layouts are available for sale here in this corridor. Pipe water supply is available here. However, the water supply is irregular and thus residents use borewell water. Based on the availability of plots and major employment hubs, this corridor can be divided into major localities such as Sankarpalli, Mokila, Kollur, Tellapur, Kondakal, Bhanoor and Nanakramguda. In Kondakal, you can find plots by some reputed developers like House of Hiranandani and Perams. Apart from basic amenities such as water, electricity and sewage, big developers are also offering facilities like clubhouse, gym and swimming pool. In Sankarpalli, you can get plotted developments approved by the HMDA and the DTCP. The price of plots can range between Rs. 14 to 55 lakh and the sizes can vary between 150 to 400 square yards. Mokila is a fast developing area with many plot options in the price bracket of Rs. 30 to 80 lakh and sizes can vary between 150 square yard to 450 square yard. If you are looking for the HMD approved plots with premium amenities, then Mokila could be your choice. Kollur is situated along the outer ring road. People buy plots here due to its efficient connectivity with other parts of Hyderabad. Tellapur is situated near the IT hubs and educational institutions. It also has its own railway station. Prominent plots projects here are Lakeside Ville, Golden County, Shilpa Dream Valley. Bhanoor is well connected with the outer ring road. Plot projects here are in gated societies where water is supplied through overhead water tank. Presence of big IT companies and consultancies firm both from India and outside make this corridor a sought after destination for plot buyers. Investors have majorly bought in this corridor due to employment hubs located nearby and good connectivity through ORR. The social infrastructure is well developed here. However, markets and medical facilities are not located close to new projects. Hope you have liked our review of the CBD and Financial Corridor. Any queries or suggestions, do share with us in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to MBTV and follow me on the Twitter for more updates.